You may ache, Warden, but you're not corrupted.
Not yet.
Corrupted? Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to rest. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue, but my tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Hold on, little one.
You might want to stretch before you try that one.
I restored your forge and brought life to stone. But am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one. Or you may never get the chance. I hear the Foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the Guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The Tree of Life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The Tree of Life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night, the tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree and its roots connect all the realms. The tree of life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
This compass guided me to many wonders. To hold it again after so long, it makes me feel a mere 500 years old. Thank you. I don't know, I'm just a pup.
Around. We have new items. Valis will put it to good use. Should go nicely with the others. Valis will put it to good use. This should go nicely. Valis will put that to good. What brings you before me? This should go nicely with the others. Should go nicely with the others. Valis will put it together. This should go nicely with the others.
About the foundry.
It is a holy site where soul is fused with stone.
It doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong. And with your help, we will claim it once.
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Orond, a warden most ancient. shame in turning back.
No point either.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
All right, I've got you. Are you done yet?
I'd get the door. Let her drop. I'd get the door.
I'm ready.
That's the guardian rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast. And then what? The guardian will do what it was meant to. Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone. To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished, along with the guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
Then let's go.
A nice warm-up.
See what you can find.
Come on, step up, Rider. I'll toss you. get the door. Old Valis could have managed this for days. This thing is heavy.
Thank you. Huh?